AI, and especially Gen AI, is being talked about everywhere these days, and for a good reason. Gen AI and AI technology will give organizations a full host of tools to help them accomplish their business goals. A thought leadership survey that is called the State of Enterprise AI Report, which found that organizations are embracing AI in four key ways. First, 90% of the respondents say that AI is a priority for their organization. But while it is a priority, many organizations are still figuring out which AI applications are best suited for their industry and their business goals. And since we are still in the early days of AI, especially Gen AI, there's a lot of work to be done when it comes to the best practices and setting up the safety guardrails for these new models. Second, over 90% of respondents say that security and reliability are very important considerations in their AI strategy. Right now, those considerations, including data security and governance, trump cost, which means growing IT budgets could create a windfall for IT infrastructure markets. Third, 100% of all the organizations surveyed said that they require additional AI skills to support their related initiatives in the next 12 months. Because of this, 90% are planning to leverage existing, whether commercial or open source, including open permissible models, especially generalized large language models, for their organization. And fourth and finally, 99% of respondents say that they plan to upgrade their AI applications or infrastructure. And more than half say that they need to improve the data transfer processes between cloud, data center, and edge environments to support the AI data initiatives that are critical for the business. This report confirms the adoption of enterprise AI applications and workloads that will catalyze a completely new wave of IT infrastructure modernization. And these initiatives will be focused on data mobility, security, and data governance. So this report confirms the adoption of enterprise AI applications and workloads and how they will catalyze a new way of IT infrastructure modernization. These initiatives will be focused on data mobility, security, and data protection and governance, which is, of course, a great news for Nutanix. So there's a lot of fascinating statistics and findings in this report.